How to remove text in DaVinci Resolve. First of all, open your project in DaVinci Resolve and go to the timeline where the text appears. Select the text clip by clicking on it directly. Once selected, press the delete key on your keyboard and the text will be removed from the timeline instantly. If you want to remove the text clip but keep the gap intact, you can select the clip and press backspace. Next, if the text is embedded within a compound clip or fusion composition, select the clip and go to the fusion page. Inside, locate the text plus node or the text layer in the fusion tab. Select it and press delete. This will remove the text from within the composition without affecting the rest of the clip. If you are dealing with the titles added through the edit page, go to the inspector panel at the top right. With the title selected, you can either toggle it off or simply remove the text manually from the text field if you want to keep the title box for later edits. Also, make sure to check if any text is added as a subtitle. In that case, open the subtitle track, right-click the subtitle box, and select Delete Track. Lastly, after removing the text, review the timeline to ensure that no residual keyframes or elements are left behind that might still display the removed text in your rendered video. And that's it. Now you know how to remove text in DaVinci Resolve. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.